A couple of weeks ago, we really rubbed out the rubber on the old Reeboks with the aerobics championships. Craig Johnston in particular was left exhausted, but the former Liverpool soccer star is backed up for more punishment with an activity called cardio funk. It's sort of like a combination of gym work, jazz ballet and a drill sergeant's workout. But be assured, the army never quite looked like the cardio funk army.
In 1987, a Billy Idol look-alike burst onto the stage to take first prize and steal the show at the State Aerobics Championships. Although he didn't win the recent competition, this rebel of the aerobic industry's undeniable talent had the crowd and even the judges in a frenzy.
I'm an aerobics instructor. I don't get excited by that many classes. First time I went to his class, I was speechless.
Marcus is funky and Marcus is hot.
Great.
So who is he and why do scores of devoted female gym junkies adore him and follow him all over Sydney?
Marcus Irwin is the hottest cardio funk aerobics instructor in Australia.
What's cardio funk?
Cardio funk's a form of aerobics that's very fun, very dancey, very street type aerobics. Kids can come down here and regardless of whatever age and just, it's the biggest adrenaline pump they could have.
He's hot and the way he moves is great.
I'm really looking forward to this, Mark.
Like a rock star.
Yes, are you crazy? He's got ultimate charisma, everybody talks about him. The girls in the change room love him. Yes, Marcus and the Marquettes, all over the city.
Just as the acid house music phenomenon has swept onto the nation's dance floors, Marcus's style has swept the aerobics industry right off its feet.
Makes me funky.
Makes me wild.
Teaches us how to move and how to groove.
Makes me dizzy.
Put on some high energy music, get some people all hyped up and get them having a party. Have a good time.
You make me feel so good.
It embraces all ages, doesn't it?
Yeah, definitely. I'm finding that from, you know, down to 12 year olds up to the, you know, I do a class where all the people are over the time of the week. Their Monday morning is the best class of the week and it takes them through the whole week and they love it.
Oh!
She moves very well.
He's a hot groover.
He's good for your health and great for your happiness.
What do I think of Marcus?
Cheaper than going to the pub and cheaper than any drug you can buy.
I even saw a six-year-old little girl getting in there and bopping away. She was fantastic. If you can get excitement from something very positive in your life, healthy exercise, get that buzz from the exercise, you're less likely to go home and waste yourself with drugs and alcohol. And listen, we've got lots of problems in our country. Let's get them involved in something great, exciting, positive, healthy. It's the way to go.
A never-ending circle, aerobics and dancing, basically our lives.
Doesn't lack confidence. Cardio funk or cardio arrest, Max?
I'd just like to see the Australian dressing room. I mean, you can imagine Big Merv with the tight leotards on, really. So it would be cardiac arrest, though. But the adrenaline rush is there, the adrenaline pump, and I think it's terrific in this country. There should be more people like that.
I think he's a star, Marcus Earl, and I think he's fantastic. Good stuff, yeah.
Yes, a very...